Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to Desecration, a WAD by Hambourgeois. It's Ham. We're going to call him Ham. Anything we can't pronounce, we're just going to shorten because it's fine. Anyway, where we left off, we were inside of a map and we had taken a lot of damage, so we were looking for health. And as we went back to the red door, it crashed. And that's because the patch that Ham made to add lights of color instead of fog, just a gray fog, in GZ Doom for us to try, was not matching the level layout or whatever, the level files, the integrity check inside of GZ Doom failed. So what I've done is I've loaded the last quick save that I could find, and we already have everything. So we've got almost all the keys. And then we've got this little blue dot thing here. And I think this is a gem that goes into a indentation, a gem-sized indentation in the wall. That's the wrong way. We need to go back down into the vaults and then go into the big door there. Right? Because this is where I think it is. Oh, no, wait, that's not right. Where the heck is that? Oh, shoot. Did I forget already? Hold on. We'll find it. This is one thing I'm not very good at. How the hell do I get there? Oh, yeah, it's through here. Yeah, it's through here. My instincts were right and I questioned them. So anyway, it's up here. There we go. Okay, so now it's behind here. Yes. And here it is. So I think this is what we do. Enter. Hey, what happened? Something happened. I heard something slide. This opened, I think. Yeah, Okay. So we're gonna save it anyway out here, and let's go ahead and see if we can not die. How about that? Do we have any more armor to put on? We don't. Nope. No. It seems like that took less shots. So, is pieces of the staff increasing my attack? Sorry about that. My attack power? I don't know. Okay. Okay, I think I've seen this in the screenshots. Disc of repulsion. Right. It's taken only 3 direct hits. Yeah, it feels like it's getting stronger. Now, I probably can go in there. It's cold, though. I don't want to. I want the green. Oh, ow. That was rude. Rude. Okay, come on, guy. Ow. Okay, that's uncool, man. It's not cool, man. Okay. Oh, it's slidey as well. It's okay. It's cool when it's like that. All right. There's some bracers. I don't remember what those do. Here's some more of these things, which I don't ever use. Ah, this is what I want. Yes! Crystal vial. All right, so we've got some crushers. Gonna be crushing us. I don't want that to happen. Uh-oh. We got 2 of them at once. I don't want that. I don't want this. Ow! Oh. Could have done that better, huh? Well, let's just see how many things we can. Nope. You want to? Okay. You want to? You want to? Okay. I wonder if falling in that is going to hurt me. I want to see. It's not. It's not going to hurt me. It's just water. All right, let's turn it down a tiny bit. The music is very pleasant in here. Ham, I don't know if you made this music, but it's very chill. Okay, there's a... whatever this is. Oh yeah, the banishment thing. That is so cool how you made it look like water, how you made it look like... what is the word I'm looking... glacier ice? I don't know. What am I looking for in words? Anyway, that's really cool, man. All right, let's get this health going. Okay, so we have three. Let's go ahead and use one. All right, we're in a good state. I probably could have done that better, but I'm okay with the situation as it stands. Yeah, this is really cool. Very well done for the ice stuff. Now, down here, anything in here? Nope, nothing. Okay. Oh, there's a spider. Hold on. Okay, I probably should explain that. There was a spider on the wall, and he doesn't pay rent, so he's got to go. Right. Okay, that's where I came from. Okay, let's go this way. Yep, those monsters are going to come out of those, I know. Or I think, I don't know. I shouldn't be so bold as to say I know. Okay, we're up to 89. That's good. Now, what do we do from here? We go down here, right? Yeah, this is the area we're gonna go down. Okay, something's shooting me. Okay, he's not happy I'm invading his homeland. I don't blame him. Like, I'm the bad guy, right? Like, they're just minding their own business, making their icicles, hanging out with their buddies, and then here I come, being a jerk. They're just minding their own business. That's cool. Alright. That's neat. I like it. Okay, in through here. Okay. Hello. Anyone home? Hey, why did I... wait, well, what happened there? How did I take damage there? Or maybe I hit E. That's the E sound, actually. It's not damage sound. I don't think. Actually, no, it was damage sound. Oh, so you... oh, you don't take damage. You run into it when you're... I don't know. That's fine. I'm fully healed now. Something is going to happen in here. I want all this. Give me this. Really? Why can't I? There we go. Oh, I'm maxed. I'm maxed out, folks. And I would have been anyway, because this is here. I'm not going to get it yet, because reasons of my own. That's a gem. And that looks like a piece of the staff that we need, isn't it? Ooh. I'm excited. We're going to get it. And then, so, let's see. We should probably put this on. Give me that. Holy relic. Huh. What does that do? That's a cool candle. Heart of Despair. Okay, I heard something teleport in, I thought. Yeah, something's roaming. That's not what I wanted. That's not what I want! I want to run. Nope, I want to run. Oh, nope, I can't get out. Okay, I gotta go, guys. Oh, okay, yep, I gotta go. I need to reset this whole area. Okay, and I know there's probably some stuff going on out here. Yep, called it. Oh no, it's the stupid idiots. I hate these things. It's the, yeah, let's just take it one by one, okay? Slow and steady. Ow, right into it, that's smart. Yep, okay. Did I kill that thing? I don't think I did. Although it's not swimming around anymore. Maybe I did. Feel like I could have done that better. We'll not save it yet. And there's a whole lot of partying going on down there. Yeah, this turned green. That's cool. How did you do that, mister? Ow, no. You die. They are not happy. Ah, yes. Yes, indeed. Oh, ow. Okay, yeah, no, I need to reset this. I'm so sorry. All right, so this is what we're going to do. Get it and run. And run and run and run. And run and run and run and run and run. Okay. And I don't think we need anything. We don't need to kill anything in here unless we really want to, right? Like, let's see if we can find a safe spot. I know that was from the monster closet over here is where we came from. I'll check in a minute. I just want to reset my encounter. Wait, well, we will. This is neat. Okay. All right, let's let them do their thing and save it now. And we'll approach this in a smart way. Another one. Ow! Jerks. Y'all are jerks. I hate those things. How do you get them to be so spastic? I'd like to know that. Asking for a friend. Come on. No! Oh! Dang it. All right, we're gonna... I know I shouldn't do it, but I am. I'm a scumbag. I am a scumbag. I will replay this, I think, off cam, not using this method, but for now, I need to do it because I'm a scumbag, like I said. I'm a save scumbag. All right, so saved there. Let's get these jerks. Come on, get up. Okay, there's one down, good. I think there's only two, right? Okay, whoa, yeah. No. Coming out again? Yeah, you can die. Okay. Okay. Come on, you got it. You got it, dude. You got it, dude. There you go. There we go. All right. That's cool. I don't know how you did that, but that's pretty nifty. I'm gonna guess you scripted it. All right, he's dead. Running is always a strategy, by the way. It's not just for cowards like me. You too can be a runner. Okay, that's not bad when you bait their attacks. I want this. Oh, I don't need it. Right, okay. Come here, Charlie. Okay, that's not bad, actually. Something's going on over there. It's shooting us. It's more of these guys, I think. Hi. Come here. There was another one in there? Oh. I'm doing a poor job. Yeah, I'm gonna have to reload this. Come on. Son of a biscuit, that hurts. Okay, let's do this again. This time for realsies. Come on. Aha. You get you. Oh, there's two in there, that's why. See, that's why I don't, it's not, it feels like these monsters are not as fair because you don't know how many there are. It looked like there were two there, but maybe not. Maybe that was just an animation thing. I don't know. Let's kill this guy. This is fun when it's slippy and slidey like this. Come on. Ouch. All right, I am not gonna. worry about that. I think I did better than I have in a long time. So we'll use one of these. We have four. Oops, we have four. Cool. Okay. Where do I need to go through these? No. Okay, so now let's do... Nope. Nope. Yep. Okay, come on through the crusher. Can you go in the crusher, guys? Can they get crushed? That doesn't feel fair if they don't. It looks like they can. Yep, but it's not killing them. Okay. So you can have invisible enemies, too. In addition to regular. And these can't be frozen. Where'd he go? Or maybe he did. Maybe he just died. Okay. Okay. Yep, I know. F6. Come on. Come out and play, Eddie. Yeah, see, that wasn't good. Come on, dude. See, if I should be able to shoot them when they're like that too. I think that would be fair. Do I even need to care about them? I don't think I do, but I want to. I feel like it's part of the experience that I'm losing out on if I don't do this. Is that crazy? Are y'all completionists out there in YouTube land? I know you are. There's still more, right? I hear them swashing around. I thought maybe that's the glacier, though. Or the, not the glacier. What do you call them? What is it you call those? I don't know. Igloo... things, igloo, what are they, for real? They're like igloo shelves, igloo surfboards, I don't know. Okay, so let's go through now that we've kind of reset that whole thing, let's go and see what's left. There's a lot left, I know, but this should be basically picking them off, right? As long as, oh, no, sorry about that. I guess it's not going to be as easy as I want it to be. Okay. So they're... You son of a... Okay. What does this do? Nope. Now is not the time to experiment, my friend. There's a monster right in front of you. Okay. I guess we can heal. I feel like if I don't, I'm gonna have a bad time. Alright. Alright. Where are you at, Eddie? That's cheap. You're a cheap shotter. Is that it? Okay. I think that's it. We have 33 health. We're not doing good. But we have two flasks. We might be able to do something if there's another heal in here. Okay. Okay. So this, okay, so here's some healing. Good. More of that, please. Thank you, sir. Can I jump over this? I can, but there's no reason to. Okay, I think I've cleared it all out now. I don't think there's anything to do in here besides that. All right, let's get out of here. it away. I guess it really doesn't matter which way we go. That way is the crusher. You can see him in the... Yep. Okay. Okay, now... Let's grab the green. Oh, I don't need it. Okay. Here we go. This is out. This is a cool little level. Big level, whatever you want to say. Okay. Oh, hold on. Bulldog needs attention. All right, Bulldog taken care of. Let's see. I think we need to maybe put this thing. Maybe that's the last half of the staff. I think it is. So let's get out of here. Go back up through here. And then down the stairs. And then, hey, health. Thank you, sir. Sir, thank you. I like that he does that. That's very cool. I want to know how you do that, though. Like, what's the trick you use to do that? If it's a script, how do you... I guess I can look inside. He said that... This is a question I asked him. I said, hey, dude, how did you do this, some of these things? And he said, there's an ACS script inside the WAD. And he left the source code, I want to say. So, oh, we got some fights on our hands here, peeps. What are we fighting? Something down here? No? In the room? Where we have to go, yep. Okay, no, don't. Oh, more of these? Oh, God. These are the worst. I hate these creatures. If I wasn't such a bad Hexen guy, Hexen player. Come on, dude. Okay, you mother effer.
You stupid!
All right, what else is hitting us from over here? Ah, these. I mean, it's cool that it did this, but it's also horrible that it did this, if you can catch my meaning. It's pretty clear what I mean. I hate those things. I hate them. I hate them. I hate them. Okay, so we can put on bracers to get more AC. And we can... That's it. We have some heals, but let's just leave it for now. We have a decent amount, I think. All right, let's go and put the thing in so we can get the last part. And maybe that's the end. We shall see. So this does match up. Right here. All right, come on, ice cream. There we go. Okay, it opened, I think. Something happened out there. Okay. Oh. It's weird, when they die, they don't like die in the normal death animation way. Ooh, I got the Blood Scourge. What does that do? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, should I see what it does, team? Probably should, huh? Whoa! That is intense. It uses both mana types. Is there... Oh, wow, it's like a big rocket launcher. Okay, let's keep our mana. And let's put this on. What is this? What is this? Hold on. Inventory, right? Query item. No. Want that. And I guess that. Sure. Okay. What is this? Heart of Despair. Well, I'm going to try and use it. I mean, F6. I can't use it. Okay, this I can use. I know it's gonna refill my magic. I've got 4 porcolators. Dis of repulsion, sorry. And then banishment device, okay. Well, Now what? I'm trying to think. What would we do now? Was there a teleport in here? No. I'm trying to think. There was nothing blocked at this point, right? No. Oh, maybe over here? No, that's a comeback teleport. Right? I can get up here, but to what avail? No. Doesn't make any sense. Yeah, that's coming back. Okay. It's got to be something in here. Right? I mean, I would think. Hold on. All right, Bulldog. Again, high maintenance. He's very high maintenance. Okay, something's got to be going on here, right? Has to. Yeah, there's nowhere else to go at this point. Right? There was nowhere in here. In my mind's eye. I guess I can check again in all these different spots. I really don't want to deal with these guys. I don't see anything new. Wait. Oh no, that was just a convenient damaged wall. Yeah, I don't think it's like this. My gut is telling me it's not this. So, is it this? No. I can't use it. Okay. Well, we're at time. Almost, so I'm not sure what to do at this point. I've been in everywhere. I've killed all the things except for a few of the stragglers. Unless, wait, hold on. There was that piece over here that we couldn't get to. Other side. But there's nothing newly exposed here. Right? Oh. And yeah, there's that, but that's it. Okay, so I don't know where to go at this point. So those are exhausted. Let's put in our memory. Those are exhausted. Is this a thing that we do? The vault didn't have anything, right? Anything new in here? I don't hear any new monsters. And there's nothing new open down here. Okay. So no, that disqualifies the vault. Unless there's something going on in here. I would think not. Uh-oh, that's a new sound though. Isn't it? I don't remember. Yeah, no, that's where I got the porculators. Okay. Let's get out of here. Open sesame. Okay, so nothing in there. As far as I know. Now let's go try the stairs, I guess. Okay. Maybe it's in here. Maybe that wall that had the stuff. I mean, that's complete. Nothing down there. Was this open? Yeah, I've been here because I can see from the carcasses. Carcai? Carcassi? Carcassi? Yeah, I've been here. All cleaned out, sir. Yep, all clean. Okay. Yeah. Nothing new in here, right? Nope. All done there. Okay, so we will. It's just a monster closet. Okay. All right, I'm gonna bounce. I'm gonna bounce out up here. Maybe this is something that a Hexen player would know. Like, oh, you have to do a thing with a disparal thing, and you just know that intrinsically. It warps you to the end, or I don't know. But, oh, wait, there was one place down here that was barred, wasn't there? Yeah, this. Do I put this on here? I do. What did that do? Oh, okay. All right, well, we're going to have to find out next time. Thank you for watching. I hope that you're enjoying this, and if you are, feel free to click all the buttons and do all the things. And I hope to see you in the next one, where we're going to figure out what to do down here. I'm guessing some monsters and some other things. Okay, bye.